My hair is so flat. Oh, it's because of this. Hi guys, I look crazy on camera because of my hair being super flat. It looks like I have like no hair until right here. Anyway, so I'm coming to you with a very late haul, but I wanted to show you anyway. I just felt like doing a haul. I did do a planner, like what I'm planning to use as a planner for the year 2017, and for some reason I cannot get it uploaded, but I'm gonna try to get it uploaded because I love it. What? Yes, sorry, that's my son. Anyway, I got some after Christmas stuff. This year I didn't need a lot. I definitely didn't need gift wrap. I have tons of gift wrapping. I have probably over 20 rolls of gift wrapping, and I only use probably 3, and those were open. I still have some that are not open from like 2 years ago. So my goal for this year is to not buy any gift wrapping once this Christmas season comes around again. And I definitely didn't get any this past Christmas because I just didn't need it. So I'm definitely using those all up. Another thing that I did not need boxes, gift boxes. I have tons of sizes of those. I end up using just a few of those, but I use a lot of gift bags. I don't need any tissue paper. I don't need any gift tags or gift tag stickers. And I do not need any like cards. I'm a teacher, so I use thank you cards or the cards that come from the Christmas cards that come from like the one spot area, or like the ones that are very like kitty looking and things like that. I use that a lot when I'm at school and receive gifts from my students or from my coworkers, just because they're very festive and friendly, and I have tons of those in stock still, so I don't need those. But the main things that I needed this year that I found myself running out of were different size gift bags and gift card boxes. I ended up trying to find a gift card box to put in a small bag to make it a gift. I ended up not having a lot of the gift card boxes, and I just feel like the gift card boxes just makes it look more presentable as far as a gift goes. So I ended up getting a couple of those, several of those. I have like bags hanging off of my chair here and some things in front of me, but I just wanted to show you about it. So I'll go ahead and get started. I will go into what I didn't get that were not gift related as far as like gift boxes and gift bags, because I have a ton of those. I did pick up some Elf on the Shelf things. I never pay full price for Elf on the Shelf stuff, like ever. When I got the Elf on the Shelf, which is known as Elfie in my house, I got him on clearance. Actually, I didn't find him. I wanted an African American one because I'm African American, or my son, to relate a little bit more to him. No offense to anyone, but I just thought since they have that option, I wanted that option. They didn't have any in North Carolina after Christmas. I have a girlfriend in Pennsylvania who found one, and so she got it and mailed it to me, and I think she was able to get it for either 75 or 90% off, which I was ecstatic about. So she picked that up for me, and I've had it ever since. One of the things that I did get were the outfits. So stinking cute. So now Elfie, which is the elf in our house, has the Claus Couture collection. It's a suitcase, and it comes with, or a keepsake suitcase, so I guess you can keep all the clothes in it. It comes with 3 t-shirts, and it says Snow Glow, Like a Boss, and Don't Forget the Syrup. So this is what it looks like, and as you can see, it's a tin suitcase. It even has a little handle. This is a picture of what they look like with it on. So I picked that up. This was, I don't think I got it for 90% off because it wouldn't have stayed that long. I ended up getting this one for 70% off. So I think I spent like $4.95 for it. And I think it was like $9.95 originally. So that was a good buy. I also picked up the raincoat. Yep, the caroling in the raincoat. I picked that up too. It comes with little boots. My mom went to Barnes & Noble and ended up picking up the Sleigh Rider denim jacket and sneaker socks. So Elfie is like styling and profiling. And then the last thing that I picked up was the Scout Elves at Play Tips, Tricks, and Tools to Inspire Your Scout Elf, which is this. And it comes with all of these things in it. And it gives you a book that has pages upon pages. And it even gives you the directions of how to do it. For example, if you want to do the peppermint grappling hook, which looks like that, they give you the directions on how to do it right here. So in the here, you have the book that you can actually like detach and just have it as a book. Or you can, and the stuff is inside the box. Hold on for 1 second. Okay, I'm back. So, the Elf at Play, that was, I think, $19.95, and I think I got it for $7 something. It was really cheap. So, like I said, if you guys got want to get Elf on the Shelf stuff, definitely check around after Christmas, because it will definitely be around. Also, if you want to get the pets of them, they had them there too. I just didn't get them that time because I didn't want to pay that price that they had. It was like 50% off of something at the time. I was like, I'll wait. And if it's not there, it's not there. So next year I'll look for that. But anyway, and then not dealing, this is stuff is from Target, by the way. I don't know if I said that. But off the record, I did get something from Five Below that still has to deal with Elf on the Shelf. And it's the Elf on the Shelf, a birthday tradition. And it looks like this. And it comes in the same packaging as the Elf on the Shelf does. It even comes with a hardcover book talking about the elf's birthday. But it says, in Santa's Christmas village at the North Pole, the Scout Elves have a special way of celebrating birthdays, a tradition that goes back thousands of years. Now, at the request of children around the world, Santa has given special permission for his elves to share that tradition with the families who love them. So how does it work? First, you have to ask Santa for permission. Then get ready for the surprise, a special visit from your Elf on the Shelf, a Scout Elf on your birthday. So I picked this up. And it comes with a little costume, a birthday costume. And it looks like that. I don't know if you can see it. And a visit on your birthday. So like the night before your child's birthday, you will read the book and then the elf will come. This was at Five Below for $5. And I looked online and it's still the same price of $19.95, I believe. Since it doesn't have the elf in there, it's not as expensive, but it was $19.95. I got it for $5. So I just wanted to share that with you because that was an Elf on the Shelf thing. Okay, so now to like the little odds and ends before the gift boxes. I did pick up some one spot things that I ended up getting 90% off. I picked up these 5 holiday erasers. They were $1 and I got them for 10 cents. I picked up 2 of them. They could be like little stocking stuffers or things like that. I also picked up a 6-color pen in Trolls. The troll stuff, the blind bags and all that that they had for Christmas are gone. So I'm definitely going to be looking for those during the Valentine's Day for Easter baskets. So I ended up picking up one of these and this was 10 cent too. I couldn't find another one, but one of my nieces will probably get this in their Easter basket. And I also picked up an ornament. I'm into this thing about making sure that I get every year like a ornament that says the year that it's in or whatever. And I got it from Harvey Lewis Holiday Ornament Crystals with Swarovski Crystals. It was originally $3, so I got it for 30 cents. And it just says, I don't know if it's shiny, but it just says, it says 2016. I don't know if you can see that. Yep, 2016. And then I got some Wonder Workshop at Target garland. It's like the mini garland, I believe. It was $3 and I got it for 30 cents. And I got this for my son's Christmas tree for next year to kind of, I usually kind of add a little bit every year to his little Christmas tree for his room. I also picked up something I did not need, y'all. I did not need it. and they are washi tape. So I ended up getting, will you get that for me, Bryce? I don't know where it went. That way. Okay. It's on the floor.
How'd it roll all
the way? It just rolled. Thank you. All right, so, sorry. So these ended up being 40 cents, I believe. I think they were $2 a piece. I did not get them 70% off. Or did I? Hold on, guys. Another phone call. So I ended up getting, I just been rubbing my eyes, so God knows I probably got mascara and everything. I ended up getting 8 washi. I did not need 8 washi, guys. I don't even need any more. Do you know, over the course of the past, maybe from October to December, maybe November to December, I'm not even sure, I have bought over 200 washies. That's ridiculous. I'm going to have to do a washi collection because it is insane. And I'm sure a lot of people have more than that. So I guess that's not a bad thing, but it is for me because I'm running out of where to put it. But anyway, I got 8 washi and they're all by Scotch Expressions. The first one is the one with the penguins. One that says joy and love. Or joy and love. Yeah, joy and love. Oh, wait. It says peace, joy, and love. But it's a little, you can't see the white, really. This one is like, I don't know, tribal or something. This one says all kinds of, like, I don't know, happy, cheer, Christmas, holidays. And it's in this type of thing. And then I got some with like happy holidays in the red. And I got like the what do you call it? The lumberjack. I don't know what they're called, but just this kind. I got some colorful ones with trees, just different types of Christmas trees, abstract. And then these are like stars or something. I thought it was very pretty, so I got that too. Did I need it? No. I just did a huge haul on just Christmas washi. So for me to go and get these just because they were 40 cent or whatever, bad. That's all I gotta say. So that is all of the, let me just make sure. Nope, I got some more stuff that's miscellaneous. I picked up these. My son ate them all. They were like 20 cents, but I got those. I also picked up this Nerf gun that I'm going to probably put in his Easter basket. It was like a dollar, maybe, or even less than that. These were like $1.49 or something, and the lady thought that they were a pair. So she gave me like 2 for the price of 1, but they're both separate. So one is like a pot holder with the little glove part, and then one is the glove. I thought that was pretty. Then I got the Kinetic Foam. This was very cheap. I picked this up for one of my nieces for Easter. And I also picked up this little Nutella. It was like 50 cents. I'm not even sure that it was supposed to be in that section, but I thought it was super cute. And then also for my nieces for Valentine's, not Valentine's, I don't know, maybe I'll get it for Valentine's. I might do it for Easter, who knows. I got the 6 chains to collect. It's like the blind bag, or not blind bag, but you know, just these, and it was trolls, and they were 89 cents, I believe. So I picked up one of each for those, for them. And then I picked up this, which is like an impulsive buy because I really didn't need it, and it was a little expensive on the expensive side from what I was actually wanting. But it's this, and it's called the Glamergency Essentials for Glam Girls on the Go. It has 100 pieces in here, and it tells you what they are right here. It says 1 mini sewing kit, 4 adhesive bandages, 30 clear bands, 4 earring backs, 30 lint sheets, 1 lip balm, 1 mini nail file, 24 bobby pins, 3 makeup removal wipes, and 2 elastic ponytail holders. and it looks just like this. And I, if I had ran across any more, I would have picked them up and used it as stocking stuffers for, like my sisters. But I only found one, so of course you know who it goes to. Mwah. So I picked those up. So that, I think, my friends, unless I run into something else, is what I got with, you know, just as some side things before I do the bags and the gift card holders. Because like I said, that's mainly what I went for. So these I got for 90 cents. They are peel and stick gift bags. And they look like this. And it comes in a 3-pack. One says Merry Christmas. One has like stars and stuff on it. And one says Be Merry. These were $1.99. I got them for 19 cents each. I also got one that has an owl, a reindeer or a bear, and then a polar bear 3-pack. And they look like that. I picked up this for a dollar, which made it 1 cent. It is a little gift bag that has a reindeer scarf on it. And then on the side, it is the printing of the scarf. I got that from everything I got from Target. Along with the other little bags, I got one that says Merry. And it is a gift card holder. Bag, I guess. I guess it just holds gift cards. And it's just a little bag, to be honest. And this was $1.99. I'm not sure if I got this for 90% off or 70% off, but that's what it looks like. Just kind of manly if I did one for a vendor. And then this part is velvety. Is it velvet, satin, whatever. All right, then I got a 3-pack of gift card holder bags. They're small enough to be gift card holder bags, so that's why it's considered that way. One says 'tis the season, and it's got like little forest animals and a polar bear with some glitter as the snow and a little bow. And this is by the brand Give a Gift. I also got one that says Merry Christmas, and then the Santa with the little woodsy animals. The little snow is glitter, and that was $3, and I got them for 30 cents. I also picked up a lot of bags. I was like, I'm not running out of bags this year. I got all sizes too. I'm super excited about it. So they also carry, Target also carried American Greetings, and they had 5 gift bags for $4. So I think I got these for 80. It was cheap. It wasn't 90% off, but I got it for 70% off. And there are 5 in here. As you can see, it says 5. And it's like this one with the triangles. Then it says 'tis the season. Then there's another one. I'm trying to get it out for you. With a reindeer. And then there's another one with arrows or houndstooth. And then just one with stripes, and it looks like that. So 5 for that cheap price. I was like, yes, please. I also picked out a smaller gift bag that's like a houndstooth, and it says Falala. It looks like that on the back. $1.49 spritz, but I didn't pay that price. It was probably 70% off. I got another one that's got like little squigglies. This is by Sugar Paper. It was $2. Did not spend that much. I think I spent 80 cents or 90 cents. Like a craft paper in gold. I also picked up this one for $1 that says Happy Holidays. And it has like burlap, like the burlap handles. Very cute. Picked up another masculine one, Workshop Wonder. This was also Wonder Workshop, excuse me. And this was also Wonder Workshop. Thought it was very masculine. Picked up this one. I've been eyeing this one because it's so beautiful. The tag says Happy Holidays. Then it has a tassel. And then it's just multicolored stripes. Love that. I picked another one of those cardinal looking things up. The tag says happy holidays, by the way. I picked up one that says 'tis the season. I picked up another one because I just love it so. I picked up a 2-pack of $1.50. Again, this wasn't the price. This is like a craft paper type of one. Very cute for like a gift card and a little gift, or chocolate and a little gift or something like that. The first one says joy with the snowman, and then the next one is just striped. And I got two of those. I also picked up another sugar paper. This one is stars. Very pretty, very pretty. This one was $2. It's kind of a, I don't know if it's cream or very, very light pink, but it's not picking up like it is on there. This one is Wondrous Workshop, and it says peace, cheer, love, joy. I also got a 3-pack, like the 5-pack. One that says Merry Wishes. One that has a Christmas tree. And then the one that's striped. I have two of the ones that says Happy Holiday. Looks like this. Happy Holidays. This was by Wonder Workshop. And I picked up, let me put those on the floor. I picked up the 2-pack of the Handmade by Garvin. It's paper also, and it is 2 large gift bags, and one is with a snowflake, and one is like in that lumberjack type plaidy thingy. I don't know why I keep calling it lumberjack, but that's all I can think about when I see it. I also picked up this penguin one sledding. So cute. Love that. And the gift tag is the little tree. And I picked up just kind of a masculine, like a neutral one for male or female with the little snowflake. So, still not done with the bags. I think these may be still the same purchase. And still some little bags. Yeah. So, I picked up one that says, oh dear. This can also be a guy's one. That was $1, but I didn't pay for it. Another cute one, Season's Greetings, with the signature Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. And then the from like towards the night before Christmas. And then the gift tag has polka dots. Picked up the American Greetings. I've seen this one before. This is kind of a signature one too. And I got this one. I got another one of these. And now I realize that the other one didn't have this. So I have to make up for it at some point. I got, oh my gosh, I love this one. I got this one. And I love this. Does this have a pattern on it? Oh yeah, look at this. Does this one have one? Now I'm looking at all of them just to make sure they're different. This one has this one. And I think that's it for that. Okay, and then I got, I think this is sugar paper too. Nope, this is Wonder Workshop. I got the infamous deer one. Love that. Okay, so a couple more bags and then I move to the gift boxes. I love this one. One of the Targets that I went to just had so many, like no one was buying gift bags from there. But I picked up this gorgeous pine cone bag. Isn't that gorgeous? I almost don't even want to use this. I want to keep it. And it has like a burlap handle. And it says fa-la-la on the tag. And it's huge, guys. It's huge. And this was $4. And I don't think, I might have spent 40 cents on this one. I might have. I ended up getting two of them because they were just simply gorgeous. I also picked up one that says Merry Christmas with a gorgeous, gorgeous snowflake. Look at that. And the snowflake gift tag. I got this one from the same place because it was just so beautiful. I also picked this one up. How cute is that? Love it. I picked up another Tis the Season. I picked up this one, very pretty. I picked up some Spritz ones, just like a regular gift bag that could possibly be, I mean, it's Christmas colors, but it could possibly be used for something else. I loved this one. Look at that. And it's got glitter. I don't know if you can tell. There you go. It has glitter. And then I picked up some that were just so cute. And then these two were in the dollar section, and they were only 10 cents probably. And it's just a little polar bear with a hat and the puff balls. Isn't that cute? I picked that one up. And then also, if I knew, oh man, I didn't know they had, well, did I? I don't know. But I was able to find some from the dollar spot. And then I got this one with the earmuffs, the snowman with the earmuffs. So that is all. Oh, also got some, just some treat bags, but I could also use it as gift bags. I thought these were really cool this year. I just picked up three of the same ones, and these were 40 cents. So I ended up getting these for nothing, for like 15 cents. So I got those, just as some little, you know, treat bags or whatever. And then for the gift card holders, I didn't get a lot of those, but again, this is what I came for the bags and the gift card holders. And I'll be sure to just kind of get some for the next time. I know gift card holders are like very wasteful, and I could use gift card like envelopes, but I like it to have like a package, you know, like, you know, use a gift bag and then put the gift card box in there, and it's actually like a present instead of like, here's a card, here's an envelope, you know. So anyway, I picked up this one by Wonder Shop. It was $3. I got it for 30 cents. It's a craft box, and it just says Happy Holidays on the tag, and it has the bow, and it looks like a gift. Like, this is what I mean, and I love that. Another one, oh, this one's kind of crushed, but hopefully I can still use it. It says, A Very Merry Christmas to You. Very crafty and pretty. This one is jazzy. It says, Merry and Bright, and it's a glitter one. I also picked up one that says, Just for You, with Christmas tree snowflakes and a snowman. I picked up a second one of those gift boxes with like the poinsettias. I love this one. This one's very masculine. Like, I think it's pretty. It says Merry Christmas. And it has, oh, how beautiful is that? Like the foily type of trees. And then I got some in an actual box that I was like, yes. So I got four in a box. They were $10 originally. And each one of these were like 90 cents. So I end up getting like one for free because I end up paying $3 for these because they were 70% off. But I love the different ones. So this one has Santa with like a snowman and a penguin and a tree. And it's got a little puff ball right there. This one's like a little package. This one is like the Santa snowman and the penguin decorating the tree. And then this one is the penguin just saying, Just for You, with like a unicycle. So I picked up this one and I picked up another one. So I was very pleased with what I needed this year. Like I said, I didn't need much this year because I have so many. One of the things that I really think I need is like gift wrapping tape, but of course those are not going clearance because those are year round, so I didn't end up needing those. But what I will start doing for like little things that I need to tape down, like this year, for example, when I got, you know, I did thank you cards for my students, I ended up using, instead of like licking the envelope, or I ended up not using stickers this year, but that was fine because I ended up using Christmas washi tape to seal it, and it just gave like a little pop to the envelopes. So I will be doing that again next year, and with like with teacher appreciation and things like that, I'll start using washi to kind of like keep it my job and just be able to have. So thank you for watching. I know it's late, but I just wanted to share. My son is coming down the steps being noisy, so I'm gonna go. Talk to you later. Bye.